you and welcome to our annual winter concert here for the high school. That was freshman Cassie Noble singing her first solo, I think, with the choir. We can back into junior high, I love you, I hope. But thank you, Cassie, for that beautiful version of Breath of Heaven. I would like to make two corrections to the program. I want to personally just say thank you very much, Mr. Running, for doing the program. But that's just a lot of work. I thank you. He does that for me all the time. Just every customer that we're together, he does that for me. And he took the names of the students in my choir off my grade list. And there are two students that I have been in the part of the choir every day of the semester, but they're not part of my grading program, and I'd like to make sure that they're recognized. And they are Logan Dillon and Jasmine Swoley that are part of our choir also. So I'm going to slide that in the beginning, but good. Our next piece is Personal Well and Pop Health Team.
Thank you. It's been a wonderful opportunity for maybe some shy people to sing a solo. And I don't know, some of you may not know Lane. Lane is one of my favorite people in the world.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very, very much. One more round of applause, please, for the general choir students.